Hey, what's up, guys? Noah from Tornado 2 here, and we are on our first storm chase of October. It's October 21st, and we've got a pretty interesting setup happening today. As you can see by the 23Z, we have some semi-discrete supercells firing up in southwestern Oklahoma. We're probably gonna also take 81 south because we don't like taking the interstate here, because of traffic and road construction. So, we'll see you guys there.
There was Morgan.
I know on MWS chat right now, they're discussing what kind of watch they're gonna come out with. And they did confirm they will be putting out a tornado watch. No surprise, but so we gotta throw that out there.
Like, it was fully charged in the morning. I think we need to ditch this one.
I think we do too. I think we need to go back south.
We go south and go west.
That's east.
Or east, sorry.
I don't know.
We'll go through the hill for a little bit.
Copy that, buddy. Are you seeing my stream?
Yes, sir. I got a full screen too, man. That's
look at
impressive.
That, right there. The yep, funnel to the right side. Funnel to the right side.
It's going away.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get closer. It's gotta reorganize.
condense. Fully condense.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
She's going down.
Yeah, she's going down.
I'm getting out right here.
You're good. Here, back over here around him. Come back here.
Wow. Yeah, but it's about to go right there. Goes. It's on the ground. They were screaming, it was on the ground. There it goes. Looks like a new area up ahead. Power flash.
Tornado directly in front of us. Power flash. Power flash.
Up to your north-northwest.
Affirmative.
Yep, I got tight rotation there right now.
It's still there. Yeah, there it is. Power flash.
Still over here?
Yeah, there's power flashes right in front of us.
Yep, definitely got something right there.
Hey, I think a car is coming on that. I can see it.
What?
I don't know about that. We're gonna go up there and see. I know we've seen headlights and that's it, but they drove straight into it.
Yeah, I don't see them anymore.
Gotta get out and move this stuff, man.
Yeah, tornado debris.
Definitely had a debris signature on it. And a nice end rod.
We make it around it?
Yep. There we go.
Yeah, copy that. It's still got to be on the ground because we're seeing normal lightning strikes, but then we're also seeing these bright blue flashes like they're power flashes.